The garden is flooding, the garden is brown, the garden is full of dead starlings. The garden is poisoned, we've salted the ground, the ocean is acid and warming, the permafrost's thawing. The glaciers are melting, no longer reflecting the sun. The jet stream is shifting, the troposphere's lifting, our temperate weather is done. And I'm in my house, I feel safe in my house. I've got water and power, except it's all changing. The water tastes strange, and the lights keep on flickering each hour. Is worthless. The harvest is burned. The harvest gives no guarantees. The seeds must be purchased. The fish must be farmed. The fruit disappears with the bees. We're closing our borders to migrants and workers who helped with our harvest before, to refugees striving, not always surviving, trying to swim for the shore. And I'm in my house, it's so great in my house. I've got water and power, but the gas pipes are leaking, the attic is creaking, and the lights keep on flickering each hour. Hunger, the world's full of hate. There are people who wish I were dead. But what about me? Whom does my life endanger? Who dies so my hunger gets fed? Who gets to be free? And who gets free delivery? Up their life in exchange? And who's on their smartphone buying a new one? They feel like it's time for a change. While I'm in my house, am I safe in my house? With my water and power, 'cause the structure is swaying, the roof is decaying, and the lights keep on flickering each hour. I'm in my house, am I safe in my house? With my water and power, 'cause the structure is swaying, the roof is decaying. And the lights keep on flickering, each hour.